Hi, I'm Chili Prescott with New Stick News. The government of Ching Chang Town has retired and left its home on Sunday place. For those who haven't heard, Osama bin Laden blew up his own people and we act like we fought. Yeah, of course you're fucking. On the other news, that same girl reads the whole Harry Potter series in one day. And she's on Break Stories or what? And now for a local weather report, Bob Charlie.
Hi, Bob Candy. Hi. With the weather. As you can see here in Low Light Town, it's very windy and there's also a snow advisor. And I guess it's just me. Oh my god! There is it. There's some polar bears running.
Shut up, Elise. Just do it.
I tell you what. They just got a red. I saw it before. I guess he thought that they were suspicious. Oh, wow. We ate them for dinner. This is Bob Charlie. Now back to yours. You at the station.
Well, that concludes the news. Thanks for watching. I am Chad Petcott. Good night. Tonight's news was brought to you by, in part by, sponsoring by the program, Gatorade Quench Your Thirst.